Are you ready? Do we know what the names of these notes are? Because we did these already. Very good. Well done. Okay, well, let's play a little game then and see if we can. Seeing the notes I point to. So I'm going to point with the green part, okay? Here we go. Okay, but let's find a nice note, shall we? I've got one here in my little box. You know what this is called? This is called a pitch pipe, and it helps us find a nice dough. So we're going to have this nice dough here. Dough. Ready? Lovely. Let's try again. Let's try a different dough, will we? Let's try this one. I'm just going to show you with my hand, and then you're going to sing it and show me. Here it goes. You're watching, Emma? I might ask you. Ready? Did you see what I did? Let's try it again. Who thinks they can sing it for me? No, you put your hand up and I'll ask it. That's it. Emma, go on. Well done! I'm going to give another one now. We'll see who we get this one. Are you ready? Who thinks they can do that one? Will I do it again? Watch. Who can do that one? Abby, can you do that one? Excellent. So, Julia, this must be your turn. Are you ready? Watch and see what I do. Here we go. Can you do that one? Can you show me with your hand? Excellent. Okay, let's do the ones on our chart now. Let's try these ones. This is going to be a bit hard, but let's do them with our hands as well as our voices. Let's find our lovely dough again. Are you ready? Ready? Here we go. With your hand.
I'm going to say,
this is dough and we're starting on. Well done. Let's try a harder one. Are you ready? See, can you do it with your hand as well? Emma? You ready? Stand up, love. That's it, good girl. With our hand. This is dough. Ready? Here we go. Can you show me your hand, Emma? Good girl. You need to be standing up. Can you both stand up? You stand up too, Julia. Good. Standing helps us to sing well. So let's do our singing stand. feet not right together like that, but a little bit apart. Our legs not stiff like the soldier, but nice and loose. Standing up straight. And where does our breathing come? Into our tummy. Our shoulders, let's relax our shoulders. And we take our hands out of our pockets and we let them be by our side like that. Unless we're doing our hand sign. And then we put our hand where it needs to go. Are you ready? Okay. Stand so you can see the board. You need to turn around a little bit like this, do you? I'll put you beside that. Good girl. And Emma here. Well done. Standing up and not touching the chair. Good girl. Okay, let's get serious. Are you ready? Are you ready? Let's see who can win the lollipops. You ready? Let's go. Good. Okay, so I'm going to show you, and then I want you to sing and do with your hand. This is how we're starting on. Okay, let's do it one at a time. Emma, you first. Ready? This is do, so you start to do. Do, re, mi, do. Tricky one, wasn't it? You ready, Julia? Do you want to do it with your hand or not with your hand? Not with your hand, with your voice? Okay, here we go. This is do, and we're starting on. Well done. In a minute. Abby, you ready? Can you do it with your hand? Here you go. Well done, that was very good. Well done, girls.